He doesn't know.
No. And let's keep it that way.
Of course. He is an artist. The pressure could kill him. I mean, I perform well, knowing people want to drill me full of holes. But I am unique, darling. Darling!
Hey, Rennie. Hi.
Darling, this is darling. Darling, darling, wunderbar. So now we are acquainted, no? Who wants to oompa?
I'm Vic.
All right, Barry, mate.
Now, darling. Darling needs a favor.
Yeah, I need you to drive me and one of my clients around. Major player. Could sing the birds down from the trees. You'll love him.
I'm kind of expensive for a limo service.
Yeah, well, rock and roll's a dirty business, cock.
Excuse me?
Well, this one bloke gave me 3 million quid, but now he wants it back. Cheeky twat. He's threatening to kill my bloke if I don't pay up.
Okay, I'll help you, but it's going to cost.
Yeah, yeah, Christ on a bike is at the time. You better go and meet me boy. You are going to love him. I got a special limo ordered. Let's go and get it, then pick up the boy.
A special limo?
Bulletproof. I'm not taking any chances, mate. This nutter means business.
Look, Barry, when I agreed to play Vice City, I didn't expect it to be my swan song.
It's no problem, mate. Just some nutcase trying it on. Hey, aren't you?
Phil, mate. Phil Collins.
Let's do the meet and greet another time, aye? Come on!
Who are these nutters?
Keep your pretty head down, Phil! Christ on a bike, Vicky
For crying out loud, Barry, what have you done this time?
I swear on my mother's life, on my dead mother's grave. I don't know what he's on about.
This Giorgio you owe money to?
Just a fan. He lent me, he gave me a few quid.
Barry, are you in hock to gangsters?
No, mate, I swear. On your life.
Yeah, well, that's what I'm worried about. You're a real moron. I should have left you managing that talking dog. What was his name? Puddles?